ड्यूअल स्पिंडल, मिलिंग मशीन इन एक्सीलेंट वर्किंग कंडीशन, the make of the machine is USSR and the model of the machine is 6A82III. It can do both work horizontal as well as vertical separately. Its spindle taper for the horizontal spindle is ISO 50 and for the vertical is ISO 40. It's a dual swivel type vertical head. The table size of the machine is 1320 by 320 mm. Now show me longitudinal travel in feed. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction. Zoom in rapid. Show me cross travel in feed. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction. Main rapid. Now show me vertical travel in feed. Show me rapid. In the direction. Show me in rapid. Now show me different feed rates of travel. First show me at its low feed rate. Working at its low feed rate. Show me another feed. speed has been increased. Now show me at its maximum speed. Working at its maximum speed. Change the direction. Now we'll see different spindle speeds for the vertical head. The low spindle speed is 45 RPM and the high is 2000 RPM. Right now it is on its minimum RPM, that is 45. Change the spindle speed. Working at 355 RPM. Show me at 1000 RPM. Working on spindle at 1000 RPM. Show me at its maximum speed, that is 2000 RPM. Working on spindle at its maximum speed, that is 2000 RPM. Now we'll see different spindle speeds for the horizontal spindle. The low spindle speed for the horizontal is 20 and the high is 2000. Right now it is working on its low RPM, that is 20. Change the spindle speed. Working at 500 RPM. Now show me at its maximum spindle speed, that is 2000 RPM. Working on spindle at 2000 RPM. Okay. Now show me RAM travel, manual RAM travel, which is 680 mm. Show me. It's will travel 75 mm. The overall condition of the machine is excellent. The electrical panel of the machine